My Haida name is Skilkiwut. It is on Property Woman's Trail. The other one was Cantwas, and that had to do with the wake of the whale. So they're both sort of like a trail, the names that I was given. One was the trail in the water, the other one was to do with a trail on land. My crest is eagle, and my clan or family is called Sajugotlanis. Sajugotlanis was a village that started in the north.
In the 1970s and 1980s, Freda taught many young carvers.
Guy's busy working, eh?
Mm-hmm. Busy.
So have you been anywhere exciting since you came back from New Zealand?
No, we went back home for a feast, and then I went to a family reunion and feast, and then we went to, I went to Prince George.
Oh, yeah.
For a school reunion.
Oh, okay.
I met Freda about 1968, 69. I started working with her then in Prince Rupert. She was teaching a course. And a friend of mine, he bugged me for about a month to go carving with him, so I borrowed my brother's tools and I went carving with him. And that's how I met Freda. Freda was teaching the course. And at that time, there was no carvers. There was a few old carvers. But Freda was our school. She was our only school. She was the only person we had.
Boy, that's a husky knife.
That's a good one. It's really nice and thick.
Is it one that you made or just
a... It's a secret one.
Oh, I see.
Then I bought it.
Oh, yeah.
But it's a good shape. And it's really
yeah,
good.
Yeah, I've never seen one like that.
Some people, they didn't feel right because she was female. But it didn't matter to us because we just wanted to learn.
When I started, we didn't know anything against women. Like, I started in Hazleton. And they said there was carving classes. Men, women, and children all signed up. And I went there, and not a soul ever said anything against it.
What's this, a flying frog or something in the middle?
Where?
This guy or
a
bird?
Little bird, a little hawk.
Oh, a little bird.